A glittering and meaningful occasion. And all week long, the football chatter has centered around this game and these talented teams. Which one will outwit the other in a stadium both packed and... The floodlights are shining down on the players here at the home of Manchester City. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual. On these occasions, Stuart Robson, and we're ready to bring you the second leg of this UEFA Champions League semi-final. It is Manchester City up against Arsenal.
Well, Derek, City were the better team in that first leg and deserved to be in front, but this will be a really close game today. The first goal will be all important.
Gabriel Jesus, and a goal! An early boost for them, the first goal of the game. They're off and running. Arsenal have given it away. A foul, but advantage played. Can he make it count? And pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
Plays it back. Oh, great block. But he's gone short with it. Oh, he's put it just a fraction wide of the post. Stones. Gvardiol. Good tackle, take it away. Foden. Haaland. Foden. Chance to finish. Oh, a goal! The ball's in the net. A hugely important moment in the story of this tie. They're underway again here on the back of that leveller. William Saliba. Now with Jesus. A foul but no whistle. Instead, advantage with Arsenal. And Kai Havertz. And City recovering possession well. Haaland. Jesus. Just the challenge that was required. Superbly read and executed.
Well, as it stands, they're on their way out, but a goal here would change everything.
What a decisive punch by the keeper. Decides to shoot. Still possibilities. Well, no damage done. Well, nothing comes of it. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So the match has restarted here in Manchester. And making headway. Real chance. And in the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. And a timely penalty save.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Splendid defending. Kai Havertz. And snuffed out the danger immediately. Bernardo Silva. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Attacking possibilities on the flank for City here. Into the centre from Walker. No-nonsense clearance. Well, there's an example of how to press high up.
Great defending.
He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Incisive pass. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Clearance needed to be better. Real chance. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper.
Well, what a great reaction. That was a really important save.
And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding.
Well, here it is again, and they go short just to get a different angle on the cross, and he does well to read the flight of the ball, to be fair. Almost just cushions it beyond the goalkeeper, and that seemed to catch him off guard. A really good, controlled finish.
Into the final 20 minutes. Throw into Arsenal coming up. White. Arsenal have given it away. Haaland. And defensive play to be applauded. A foul but no whistle. Instead, advantage with Arsenal. And a throw coming up after that authoritative challenge. Oleksandr Zinchenko. Saka. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Rodri. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And City on the front foot near the end of this contest. Still level here. Strong hand on that one. Declan Rice. Now with Jesus. Gabriel Martinelli. And he takes it away. And players waiting in the centre. Gabriel Jesus! Oh, it's in! And that might very well seal it. Surely they're going through now. So back underway at 3-1. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. And that is all for this semi-final second leg. Music to Arsenal fans' ears. The Gunners are through to the Champions League final.
Well, there really wasn't much in it over the two legs, was there? They just had that bit more quality all over the park, and it showed in the end. Looking forward to the next round now.
Well, it was an eye-catching performance, you've got to say, from Gabriel Jesus. What did you make of what you saw from him?
Well, he did everything today. His energy, skill and movement was just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.